A Clare man is in jail after police say he sexually assaulted a young boy on numerous occasions. Victorino Bahena Garcia was arraigned last week on 4 counts of criminal sexual conduct. Police say the charges stem from a complaint filed against Garcia earlier this month saying he assaulted an 8-year-old. He is currently in Clare County Jail.